So this is how they look when they're done. They're slight. I'm just letting them cool slightly, and then I will remove them from their cupcake tray thing here. Okay, so now that I have boiled all of the pine resin out of the bag, I'm going to take the water and filter it through a coffee filter, and I'm going to use that to make some soap. That will be the liquid base for my soap. I also have, this is what the pine resin pieces look like. They're clarified now, which is great. And I will be using those for candles and creams, and I can even use them in my soap, but I'm not going to this time. And the little baggie with the rest of these pine pieces in it will be fire starter, so nothing is wasted, and I really like that. Thank you. That's what the finished clarified resin looks like. It's pretty good, I think. I hope you guys liked the video. Take care and have a great day.